Good morning, Westland. I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Carly.
And welcome to The Growl. I'm grateful for my cat.
And I'm grateful for water.
Today for lunch, we will have Big Daddy's Pizza, cheese or pepperoni, veggie or buffalo chicken, or a double cheeseburger. The side dishes for today are steamed corn or broccoli.
Let's hear from Brian and Jeremiah for today's weather.
It's currently 35 out and sunny, with a high of 64
and a low of 33.
Now back to The Growl.
There are still a few 2023 yearbooks for sale in the office. See Mrs. Caldwell at the student office window during your lunch to purchase one for $40.
Environmental Club will meet after school today, November 15th. We'll be making nature-themed holiday ornaments. Come join us at room 503.
This week's mystery teacher attended Ohio University. Roll Bobbies. Think you know who it is? Submit your guess now in your Google Cohort classroom. Winners will be announced on Monday, November 20th.
It's time for Picture of the Day. Everyone has pictures on their phone, right? Send us your favorite picture ASAP. Check out the QR codes around the building to submit your pic. Today's picture is coming from our very own Jackson. Sorry, Charlie.
Calling all seniors. If you have not already submitted your senior quote, do it now. They are due by Sunday, November 20. One of our favorites from 2015 is, if you had to give life a song title, what would it be? All About That Bass, Because I Have a Big Booty. By Kayla Kulwicki.
The annual SWED Foundation District Honor Choir, Orchestra, and Band Concerts are happening now. These concerts feature the best musicians in SWCS. These benefit concerts and proceeds go towards the SW Education Foundation. Scholarships for students who plan to attend university as a music major, tickets are $10. One took place last evening and the other will take place Thursday, November 16th at 7 p.m. at CCHS. Come out and support your Cougars.
Never interrupt an active gamer. Gaming Club has their Super Smash Bros. Ultimate playoffs on at Thursday at 4 p.m. Come support our gamers.
For the first time ever, Westland Esports has made the playoffs. The Super Smash Bros. Premier Team will play tomorrow at 4 o'clock in the ERC, and staff and students are invited to watch. Please come out to support our gamers.
The next student council meeting is after school today in room 709. We'll be planning our winter food drive. Please arrange to have a ride here by 4:15. See you then.
Please come and check out the Student Ambassador Club this Thursday, which is tomorrow, in room 806. We need students who are good examples and welcoming people to help new students at Westland High School. See Ms. Sullivan for details.
Come join Young Life tomorrow at morning prayer in room 304. We'll meet every Friday at 7:30 a.m. before the bell rings. See you there.
Westland GSA will meet from 3:25 to 4:30 in room 504 on Friday, November 17th. We will be making our t-shirts.
Attention all Westland seniors and juniors. Columbus State Community College Administration's rep will be here tomorrow during fifth period. If you are considering C-State, you do not want to miss out on this visit. Please sign up in your Google Cohort classroom to attend.
It's time for PTA Reflection. The theme this year is I Am Hopeful Because. We are looking for some talented folks to represent Westland. Entries can be visual arts, photography, music, literature, film, and dance. Entry forms can be found in the student office, and all entries are due November 29th to Mrs. Short. If you have any questions, let her know.
Ms. Billman is taking a group of Westland Cougars to France, Italy in June of 2025. There will be an informational meeting held virtually on Westland, November 29th at 7 p.m. If you are interested, please stop by room 901 to see her or email her at heather.spillman@swcsd.us. To get the link to RSVP for the meeting, this trip you don't want to miss.
Attention all of our amazing class of 2025 members. As we enter the season of thankfulness, we are very thankful to have such an amazing class of students. To show you how much you are loved, your class advisors, class officers, and the class of 2025 leadership team are giving you a special treat during the lunch periods on Tuesday, November 21st. You will need to come to the table by the office doors in the commons and show your school ID to receive your free prize. For anyone interested in wrestling, open mats are after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Tonight there is a girls' basketball scrimmage, home versus Walt Ridge at 5:30 p.m. in the rec.
There is also a boys' basketball triple header scrimmage at 5 p.m. in the gym.
No growl tomorrow or Friday. Cougars, enjoy your weekend and we'll see you on Monday.
Don't forget, the growl is your news station. Let us know what's going on in our school. Club activities, classroom events, sports scores, and birthdays. We want to hear from you. Check us out on Instagram. Have a great day, Westland. Go Cougars.